In other news, the deadliest form of skin cancer appears to be on the rise in Canada. The Canadian Cancer Society says it has a lot to do with people underestimating the risk of getting skin cancer and not doing enough to protect against it. The society expects around 80,000 skin cancer cases this year, nearly the same number as the top four cancers combined. The society says a single blistering sunburn before the age of 20 can double your chance of developing melanoma.